Hey guys, this is Garies. Welcome back to my gaming channel. We are once again back here in Raft, and we are going to be joined by Mr. Flubber again in a second. We are busy with a frozen landmass, a massive frozen landmass. So let's load in, bring him in, and we'll continue freezing and exploring the rest of that landmass.
Wait, where is he? There he is, Garies.
Hey, what are you saying?
So, last time we, obviously on this snowy island, but we were in kind of a weird spot, so we moved the raft around to a better spot.
Yeah, it's a little bit closer, not as much as I thought, but every second counts. But yeah, so we went to check to see how far it was, and NastyFlubber found something. What did you find? Tell us, what did you find?
Talking about the little snowmobile?
No, the blowtorch.
Oh yeah, the blowtorch, yeah, I forgot about that.
Ah, because we need that to get into that building with the light above it.
Yeah, that was in that big circular building that we ran through that somehow we missed.
Yeah, so are we quickly going there and just to show where it was, and then we can go to that building? Actually, I think we have to craft it first, or what? Where is it? Or did you get it, or did you get the blueprint?
I think I got the blueprint. Unless I got it and put it, I can't remember. Such a bad memory.
I don't see anything that we need to learn still. Except if I'm missing it from my crafting menu. Other beds, storage smelter. Five tools, probably under tools. Nope. And also, I took a metal detector. I'm gonna go see if there's any loot on this island. Equipment. It's also not under equipment.
Unless it didn't save the that. That makes.
Let's go there. Maybe we can still find it. Otherwise, we must try and see how to. Cheated in there, otherwise it's problematic. See if there's a command to get
it. It did say that we got it, right?
I can't remember exactly. I didn't notice that. I was busy dying or something. I can't remember.
Yeah, I think you were testing out the underground bit.
Okay, maybe we'll see. Okay, so you see, it says a big round building.
That one there in the center with all the.
No, then we definitely missed it because I also didn't see anything else. I remember the vending machines.
Yeah, it was up on one of these tables, I think it was. You must have been missing that somewhere.
Huh, that's interesting. Check if you can see it under your crafting menu. Maybe I'm either missing it or I'm just not seeing it.
I definitely remember picking it up.
I see. I don't really see something like that. Equipment. Yeah, I don't see that. Okay, that's a bummer, don't know why. Also, the metal detector isn't seeing anything though. Just as an FYI. There isn't there maybe a blueprint that you dropped in a chest or something that we still need to do anything with?
When you get a blueprint, it automatically...
Yeah. Where are you going?
Back to the raft to check the...
I'm seeing something. See if my thing works. Ooh, I found a secret stash of some things. Interesting. Nope. Metal arrow, plastic, scraps. Bolt hinge. Interesting. Fire basket. Okay. And motivational quotes. Okay, interesting. Oh. Okay. Nothing worthwhile here. Got a bit of scrap or resources.
Let's see.
Wait. Yep, just get me at the thing. At the lighthouse towers. We're missing something. I'll show you when you're here. We're idiots, actually. Tell me if you realize what it is.
Is it that obvious?
It is kind of, but yeah, don't worry. I'm showing my viewers so long what's going on. Yeah, so oh, this facility is called the Selene Research Facility, and that key that we got in a previous episode, it's also a Selene. It's a Selene key.
Then you're at the lighthouse?
Yes, the tower that has two lights pointing out of it.
Oh.
Over two towers with two lights pointing out of it. Okay, but all that I can say, so long while you're on the way here, is we did pick up a blowtorch and we have it in our inventory in that found items.
I forgot about the found item.
Yeah, I've also just realized it. So there we go. Do you see that?
Yeah.
Cool. Do you see that animations?
I do.
Oh, that's cool if that they did that. So it's a shared animation, that's cool.
Yeah, that kind of make me feel like an idiot.
Yeah, I also like a it's a quest item, so it's due to that. Oh, I see something. Ah, the radiation. Heater station. Whoever finds this,
know that I held humanity's interest first. Oh look, hazmat suits. I was sent to Selene alongside two colleagues, one of which I discovered
was a mole by the investors. Had Owl been allowed to come to Selene, the knowledge of this unlimited green energy would have been monopolized by the same people who caused this mess to begin with.
Look down.
Oh. Hey, you can equip a hazmat suit here.
I'm just waiting for a message. Look downstairs, what's going on in there?
I see beetles.
Yep, and it looks dangerous.
We need control rods.
Oh, wait. The hazmat suit has a... duration going on. So we have to run, do the things, and get out. Where's my bow and arrow? Okay, I'll follow you and I'll be your backup.
D1? That's a code. Need a code?
Oh! Look here, CI. It's Mercury. Wait, time for notes again. I don't have my notepad with me. Okay, we'll see. Oh, we need to get the codes for everything. Okay, so
I need to run back up, get another suit.
Yeah, me too. Let me also get my notepad ready when we're back up there. Let me just get my notepad 1 second. I have my notepad, let's swap out a new one. Okay, let's go. Run, Forrest, run! Okay, so we need RB. Okay, so RB. We need a code, okay? And then we need, from this side, we need C. It's either CI or CL. CL's code. Okay, over here is CE's code. CE is 58. And HG. HD is 80.
RB is 37.
Where did you get that?
Second room.
Oh, okay. So RB is 37. Let me write it down just in case. Okay. Nothing else here. Nope. Okay, let's go to SN. N is 50. Okay, so let's go to the other side. Well, in any case, I have to get a new suit as well. Oh, there's a reactor room.
Laboratory one.
Yes, let's go to one.
Locked.
Did you take a new suit? Door is locked from the other side. Oh no, then we'll have to go into a reactor.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
We don't have the key, so we have to do the code down here first.
Okay, so then we're missing something somewhere.
We have to enter the codes.
Okay.
These.
Enter a code there. Which one is that? Did you say RB?
CI.
Now what's it's CI? CI, I don't know yet. PM 61. Well, as soon as I press this, oh, here's CI. CL is 17. CL is 17. And it's counting down as soon as we hit the code. So what does it do?
Maybe we have to enter them both at the same time.
I don't think that's a thing because we are this single player as well. I think it's doing something up here. Okay, well, I'm here. We need to get new suits, then we can run down again. I'm grabbing a suit, running down. So it's 37 and 17. Let's see what
then
it does.
RB is what?
37. Okay, you go press that, then I'll go press the other one. Oh, you already did it, okay. PT78.
PM is what?
PM is 61. Is there another one?
What are you guys seeing?
Where did you press a PM? I didn't notice that. Oh, here. Okay, where are you now?
I just ran up to check that door, see if it opened the door, but it didn't.
Yeah, it won't. I think it opens this door, but I think we need to coordinate a little bit better. Okay, you stay here by RB. So that's 37. I'll be at PM, which is 61, and then we run for CL, which is 17. Okay. So
RB is what?
RB is 37. Okay, so on account of go. 1, 2, go. Oh no! Taking rads. Okay, so let's do that again.
Door's open.
Oh, is it? Oh, it already went. Okay, great. That's good.
That's very good. Toxic bit here. Hopefully there's a suit change on here. This control rod.
God, great. Okay, so we can enter one control rod already.
There's an open door there. Well, an unlocked door, shall I say.
Oh, here is a hazmat suit equipment thingy.
Well, that goes down. This is the reactor door, isn't it? Yeah, it's still.
Okay, so that's those. Maybe we should go put in the reactor rod first before we lose it when we die. Okay, probably won't when we die, but
yeah, it's a quest item.
Yeah. Okay, but my suit is going to drop any case soon, so let's equip it then and then head to the next area. See what's going on. Okay, I'm equipped.
A valve. Oh, watch.
Another one coming. Ooh. Where are you?
I'm right here. Oh, that's a lot of them.
Yep.
Good down there?
Say again.
Is there any good down there?
Nope. Okay, I'm at the top. What did we do now with the...
I turned the valve all the way, so...
What did it do?
I have... no idea. Kill these bugs.
Oh, it looks like they have armor. As soon as I shoot at them, they block it. So
I kill them in 2 hits with the spear. Up the side, there's another ladder to go up. And there's another control rod right here.
Right. Laboratory 1. Okay, so this is the other side. What is this?
Ooh! Oh, my bad. Control to rotate those mirrors. Because we have to hit them onto that panel.
Which panel?
This one.
Okay, a little bit to the right. Cool. Okay, switch it off. Otherwise we're gonna hurt ourselves.
I can't turn it off.
Okay. Then we have to be careful. Okay, there's another suit area. Oof, yeah. And there's another one of these laser things. Okay, I'm gonna turn it off on, be careful.
There's the control to rotate it. Okay, so you have to beam it to this side over here to the left.
Okay. No, I don't see a control. Where's the control?
Oh, they're done manually.
Oh. Okay, that one needs a point here. To this side.
Might be a bit difficult with this.
Yeah, anyway. I think it will destroy it. Won't it?
No.
Oh, okay. Ooh.
Oh. Here, hit this mirror.
Wait a minute, turn it back. Or away from me. To this wall. I'm gonna die. Okay, what if...
We got to put it back to where it was. Hitting that one there, so that should then bounce to hit this mirror. And then...
Oh, there is a mirror. Oh, I see.
Yeah. And then this one should be able to... Let me know if this...
Hurts me, yeah, sure, I'll tell you.
Is that hitting that one, rotating one?
Not yet.
Unless we bounce this one off these two mirrors back here.
Oh, I see. No, wait. Oof.
There we go. Cut on this one. And this one bounces to this one.
Oh, you got it. Okay. Got it figured out.
And then I need to go and change suit before I die.
Oh yeah, me too. Of Cool.
There we go.
And there's another road. And a note.
The Selene facility was built for one purpose. Master and perfect the experimental reactors used to power the floating cities. No easy task, but it has been done. Yet, we do not have the people to construct anything but a basic prototype. It can be built for real, I know it. We just need more people.
Oh.
So I'm just listening to the notes so that the viewers can also listen or hear or see or read. Okay, now we're gonna fight again. Okay, so you distract them, I'll shoot them. Here they come.
Killed him.
Drown him!
Ow.
Hey, you actually get raw meat from these guys. Okay, just wanna... Oh, there's another guy coming.
Oh.
I didn't get a suit. There's a guy, there's guys coming from behind you. It's good if we both take them on then.
Hell.
Cause then they don't or what do you call it? Cause they duck if you we need a new suit.
Coming from
that one behind you. Hey, taking my arrows. Control rods that needs to.
We still need twisted on it too. That needs a lot of them.
Come on, why do I miss? Okay, It looks like if they attack me... Oh, there's vents here. I think they pop out of them.
Ow. Question here, bro. Can you go away and let me do my job for a second?
They're quite irritating, eh? Got him. Oh, no, 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 no. Radiation, radiation.
It's all gone now.
It's gone? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
How many of my arrows do you pick up?
One.
Only one?
Yeah.
I don't know, I lost a bunch.
Of course, I nearly died.
Hey, there's a door. Oh, okay, cool. Here's a coin. Pick up a coin. Those coins are actually useless. I don't like them. It's frozen. You can now research the electric smelter. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so what's... Oh, wait. Who's this?
Whoa. That creeped me out.
Good morning. You're not... Oh, I get it.
Hey, where did I get this net
they
from?
They left me here. Wow. Thanks for waking me up. Long-term cryosleep can result in a number of issues. So, you got room for a bioengineer? I swear, it's actually practical. Great! That's very nice of you.
They didn't agree to take you.
New playable character. Okay, cool. Talk to Shogo.
Oh, repeats it. Okay, never mind.
So, did we get the note that tells us our next destination? Yeah, Utopia.
Yeah.
3084. Okay, so that's probably our next episode. Okay, so we unlocked a new character. I read somewhere that they said there's a new character. I just didn't know how they implemented that. That's cool.
Weird. We got rid of the toxic zones.
Oh, so then that other ones, that other rooms is also probably...
Yeah, clear.
So let's go grab them. Because there's a bunch of resources we saw in the previous episode. Oh, look at the lights above. It's now white, not green anymore. Interesting. Yep, radiation is gone. Cool, now we can loot. Loot, 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 loot. Grab all the scraps. All the packages. Ooh, titanium ore. That's the best part, is titanium ore.
Especially since everything that we got requires titanium ore.
Yeah. Okay, where was the other one? I can't remember.
I don't know. Was that not...
I Thing was to be left somewhere.
Yeah, over here.
Also no radiation. There's a few more things, another titanium ore. That's awesome. Blank scraps. Wood.
Two titanium ore.
Oh, you get more. Or great. Creep. Nice. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Okay, then back to Raft.
Yeah. I reckon we could take these snowmobiles on our raft with us.
Yeah, let's see if we can. That would be cool. While it's on, if it'll work is another question. Okay, so we're probably going to do that next part on our next episode, and now we can off cam we can go to Utopia. Yeah,
worth
it. It's the next destination, Utopia. So this was Temperance. So we need to go to Utopia.
That'll show them.
Oh, that's cool. Well, okay. I think we're calling it here, or do you wanna?
Yeah, we can call it here. Try to be short. Okay.
Oh well, for the next part is going to be boring. Just getting there.
Yeah. Saves me from cutting all that out.
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna raise anchors along the way, whatever. And then we can...
We appreciate you watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, depending what platform you're watching this on. Oh, I just got an achievement. That's not about the things.
That's cool. Oh, it's for jet skis. That's not supposed to be on a boat. That's cool.
We're gonna leave it here. Links in the description. We'll catch you in the next one.
Yeah, thanks for joining us, guys. Appreciate it. Please hit like and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Cheers.